Hello friends, find the value of a if 1 plus a equal to a. Let's have a solution. If you solve this problem, we have 1 equal to a minus a, 1 equal to a minus a is 0, which shows that 1 does not equal to 0. It means this is impossible to solve this equation, but we know that if x equal to y, then x square equal to y square, and also absolute value of x equal to absolute value of y, then we should take square on both sides. 1 plus a square equal to a square. Apply formula. We have 1 square is 1 plus a square plus 2a equal to a square. A square cancels. 1 plus 2a equal to 0. 2a will be equal to minus 1 divided by 2 on both sides. 2 cancels. We get a equal to minus 1 over 2. We have a problem of 1 plus a equal to a. 1 plus a equal to a. You can see if x equal to y, then x square equal to y square, then also absolute value of x equal to absolute value of y. According to that, we can take modulus on both sides, which is absolute value. Then put a equal to minus 1 over 2 into this equation. Absolute value 1 plus minus 1 over 2 equal to absolute value minus 1 over 2. If we simplify this, we have absolute value 2 times 1, 2 minus 1 over 2 equal to minus 1 over 2. 2 minus 1 is 1 over 2 equal to absolute value of minus 1 over 2. 1 over 2 we have here 1 over 2, which is equal to minus 1 over 2 we have minus minus plus 1 over 2, which shows that this is possible. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.